shouldn't be looking at me right now. You should be looking directly to the ground, just like that. Now, when you go up to the shoulder tap, don't just let your hand fall using gravity. You control going up, and you control going down, and try to eliminate the rock. Are we good, guys? Ready? Let's switch to the other arm. Right arm up and down. Right arm up and down. You got it. You keep the focus. You keep it pushing. Okay? I'm coming back here to Jen now. We're going to see how she's working out. See this minimal movement. The work is in the core. Okay? The work is here. Everything is here. Soon we're going to get into a little bit tougher movement where we're going to add a push-up. And I'm just asking you to give me a little more focus and a little more. Remember, when we